For the last 20 years, me and my team has developed a method that can help people accomplish the impossible. We treat the human body both mentally and physically, helping you visualizing your problems and solving them faster. We used this method last summer when we built a slip and slide with a loop. But this summer, we wanted to go even bigger. We had an upgrade session to visualize something new that the world has never seen before. It didn't take long until the human slingshot came to mind. After the session, we took the drawings to a welder to help us build it. As soon as it was done, we took it down to a nearby lake to give it a shot.
Bare få på seg denne drakta her, og pose seg. Da tenker jeg at det deilig å være ferdig med den første testrunden. Nå det bare å rigge opp til et nytt stund.
We got launched about 30 meters into the lake. To make things more interesting, we made a 20 meters gap and a pool to land in.
Det er litt mykt her når du går på trynet.
I had already visualized that I was gonna land in the pool, but we decided to do a test shot just to be safe.
60. Her sitter nå. Da blir det action. Jeg tror bare det å kjøre på oss. 91 blank. Jeg tror jeg lander halv meter bak midten. Det i hvert fall det jeg har sett på meg. Og så får vi fasiten nå.
Ja, nå er det spenning. Nå kjenner du det dirrer i lufta på surfbrotten går, ass.
Ja. 3, 2, 1.
There's a fire in my soul. It's the gasoline.
I had a sketchy landing, but the length was good. We decided to launch Tommy as well to see the difference. His landing was perfect, and we were ready. Ready for the human slingshot party. The ultimate life for me is to develop myself to new levels and help others to do the same. To experience a new energy, think smarter, visualize new things, and feel feelings that you never felt before. That's the magic. That's the sweet spot you need to make the impossible possible. I call it Human Upgrades.